Trinamool MLA Dhiman Roy has been accused of assaulting and threatening to behead a block development officer who pulled down posters of Mamata Banerjee. Now, the BDO says he was complying with the election code of conduct. However, the Trinamool Congress says his allegations are false.
This is how a TMC MLA allegedly threatened a government official in North 24 Parganas of West Bengal. BDO Deenbandhu Gayan has filed an FIR in which he says that Ashok Nagar MLA Dhiman Roy abused and threatened him after his team removed posters and festoons bearing Mamata Banerjee's pictures from public places on 24th of March. The officer says Roy and his men threatened to behead him and chop off his legs. Acting on the BDO's complaint, the Ashok Nagar police has arrested 10 persons. The TMC MLA has admitted that he and his men visited the BDO's office. However, he rejected any charge that he issued any threat.
BDO কে জিজ্ঞেস করতে গিয়েছিলেন আমাদের কর্মীদের এবং আমিও জিজ্ঞেস করলাম যে কেন এই ঘটনা ঘটলো। BDO সাহেব শুধু ফ্লেক্স খুলছিল তার লোকজনদের দিয়ে শুধু তৃণমূল কংগ্রেসে আর বাকি সিপিএম এর যে ফ্লেক্স এখন আপনি অশোকনগর টাউনে দেখতে পাবেন যে অশোকনগর টাউনে বামফ্রন্টের যে ফ্লেক্স গুলো সেগুলো এখনো পর্যন্ত খোলা হয়নি।
কার্যত ব্লক অফিসে তাণ্ডব চালানো হচ্ছে। যে ভাষায় বিডিও সাহেবকে হুমকি দিয়েছে বলে আমি শুনেছি সেটা ভদ্র সভ্য সমাজের ভাষা না।
It is not for the first time that a TMC MLA is under the scanner for hooliganism. The ruling party, however, has defended the MLA, saying the official's claim cannot be trusted. Bureau report, Headlines Today.